So here's a dog that we are going to induce into anaesthesia. It's had its pre-med, so it's quite sleepy. So we're going to put our cannula. I'm going to show you guys what's going on down there. So, in here, there's his airway. So this is his epiglottis that I'm pulling down, and that's his airway. Okay, and you've got the larynx at the back down there. Okay, and that's where we're going to put this tube. So we're going to pull that down, do that, and then go from there. Okay, get a bit of a better view. Okay. So. I'm just going to drop down the phone in order for me to do that. Now, he's got a tube down his airway, and we can maintain him on general anaesthesia.